So hari ini ada tugas di Jalan Superman. Ini di Bandung. Sebenarnya sih tugasnya udah dari kemarin, cuman gue baru mau pergi hari ini, soalnya baru ada kesempatan. Actually, I mean my friend house before. Ini kosan temen gue, baru gue berbalik. So wedding, gue lagi nunggu gojek. Soalnya kalau main jauh, jadi kalau naik angkot juga susah. So gue lagi udah di lapangan UNICEF. Bener gak sih nama lapangannya? Gak yakin juga sih. Gue udah mau ke Kickfest, Kickfest di depan. You can see it in there. See, there's so many people in there. And lupa ya dimana sih bagian ticket booknya. So I'm just going to looking for it first and then get it there to, you know, find something to buy and see the music, hear the music then. I guess I'm already on the spot. There's so many people in here. I don't know if you can hear my voice because you know the sound on the end is just really loud. You can see that. Yeah. Okay, there's some stage in here and they play some music. And actually, I'm waiting for my friend because you know I'm going to buy some stuff like t-shirt and jacket. But I really need his, you know, opinion to decide it. Maybe it's like what fakes in me or not. And while waiting for him, I'm eating right now because I'm just really hungry. I haven't eaten anything since the morning. So I'm playing some sushi. Yeah. It's actually very expensive and it's not that much. You know, I've been contacting my friends, but you know, they are still no news from me because you know, the technology is just really bad. So I don't know if I'm going to spend something. Maybe I'm not going to buy anything. Maybe just the sushi and I'm going to be going home empty handed. Anyway, I'm just going to get my sushi first. Anyway, since I think my friend is not going to come in here, I'm going to find a stuff that I really want by myself. We just I'm alone, so it's kind of weird. So to, you know, walking around like this because you know my parents not coming in here. I'm just going to find stuff that I want. Actually, it's kind of hard to, you know, find stuff that I want in places like this because you know I like things that, you know, some simple thing but interesting, but I haven't really find them. I haven't really find the thing that I want. I'm just going around a little bit myself. Here and hopefully I could find things that find my interest. Unless if I don't find it, I'm just going to be home empty-handed. I just got home from the Kickfest and I only bought one piece of, you know, t-shirt. Oh, hi, that's Tomugi. You know, I choose this because, you know, it's a cat and I really love cats. So yes, I only bought this one piece, just only. And I'm so tired because, you know, the traffic. Every Saturday and every Sunday the traffic is just so crazy, so it's so tiring. I mean, it's a really beautiful day, so it's quite tiring, but I love it. I love today. So that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoy my day. I hope you enjoy the video. I hope you enjoy the, you know, this vlog. Don't forget to give thumbs up and subscribe for this channel. Thank you so much. See you next week, next time. I don't know. You know, when will I, you know, upload a video? Just